The first exercise that we're gonna do for biceps is barbell curls. What we're gonna do is we're actually gonna hit drop sets with that. So we're gonna put 3 tens on each side. I'm gonna rep out as many as I can get, and then we're gonna keep dropping tens off. Keep doing that until the muscle's exhausted. Drop the weight and get right into it. That's exhausted my biceps. That's one set. If you guys are having problems getting your biceps to grow, I definitely recommend throwing in drop sets to overload your muscles. When you overload your muscles, that's when they actually start to grow and you want to shock them. This is just another shocking technique. That's it. Let's really overload those biceps. Oh, fuck, that pump is crazy. No such thing as brown man genetics. Your body doesn't really understand how heavy of weight you're lifting. I see people lifting 80 pounds, trying to curl 80 pounds, 60 pounds. It doesn't really know. It only knows when it's getting overloaded. That's it. It doesn't really matter about the weight. Mind-muscle connection, guys. My biceps any rest today.